G'day, Brad from MAXTRAX. I'm here to introduce the new MAXTRAX recovery system. We've looked at the different options available on the market today, and after our years of experience exploring Australia and seeing close calls, people almost get killed by flying metal, shackles, recovery hooks, we've decided to design a safe, simple, quick and easy system that matches our ethos at MAXTRAX. So in consultation with a lot of leading driver trainers, we've developed a system where any metal components are bomb-proof with a massive 5x safety margin, and the rest of the system is soft, so nothing is going to kill you. So to start with, we have our soft shackle, our fuse shackle. So the MAXTRAX fuse shackle is designed to be the controlled failure point in the whole system. So you put this where, if there's a failure because the system's overloaded, this is what goes, this is what breaks, not a recovery point, hitch, or a strap, this is what lets go. We also have a core shackle, which makes up basically the core of the system. So this is designed to join ropes, attach to your recovery points, connect to a tree trunk strap, a safety bridle. That's basically the core of the system. The other thing we thought was sometimes a 10 meter rope is too long. You could be in a scenario where there's a tree, there's a bank, and you only need 3 to 5 meters to do the recovery. So our system is designed to be flexible. We have a 2 meter rope, MAXTRAX 3 meter kinetic rope, and the MAXTRAX 5 meter kinetic rope, and the trusty MAXTRAX 10 meter kinetic rope. So the idea is, if you and a mate are traveling, you've got the complete kit and a 10 meter rope each, you can build a rope between 2 meters and 40 meters in 1 meter increments to suit the application that you're using. Just gives you that flexibility for no matter what the scenario, you've got the right length rope. The other part of the system is the MAXTRAX 3 meter static rope. It's designed to be used as your tree trunk protector, your load spreading bridle, and a 3 meter extension rope. We also have a winch rope, which we've designed once again to remove any metal. There's eyes at either end, so it can also be used as a 30 meter winch extension strap. There's safety colours which give you an indication of when you're getting close to taking the rope off the drum, and once again it can be used with all the soft shackles in the system. Now all the products come packaged with the relevant safety information, directions on how to use them correctly, the care and maintenance, safety warnings, and the labelling complies with the Australian standard. So same on the product itself, it has the correct labelling to comply with the standard, the rating, the load rating, the size of the product. So they're on the MAXTRAX website now, maxtrax.com.au. Check them out and we'll see you out there.